changing time and date using value setup. Shut down your PC to access value setup. Then open your computer. Press and hold the Fn button, then continuously press F2 until value setup open. Press F5 to decrease the number, and press F6 to increase the number. Press Enter to adjust number of month, day, and year. If you are done, press F10 to save and exit. Choose Yes and Enter. And now your computer will continue to boot. To test if the time and date will change correctly, open Facebook in your browser.